Okay, now we're ready for it.
Okay.
Yep. I just put this on quick.
Oh, there you go. Look at that.
Wow.
That's brandy for sure.
I agree.
Is it good?
Now put some ice cubes in it.
One.
Yeah, yeah, let's not water that down.
Just one.
Why? You know, that thing's been sitting on his shelf for probably 50 years.
Right? Yeah. Oh, no, not
50. Oh, this is
well, for, 40, it, excuse me, 1970.
You bet I can. I think.
Drink up.
You want to try it just like this?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that's okay. The way to do it. Yeah, we'll just pass it around.
You can drink it first.
Oh, geez, thanks.
I think you're driving.
Of the other 6 hours, so I probably can tap.
That's Brandy.
Well, you two canaries come down here and tap this.
That's about a 40-year-old Brandy.
Oh, that is smooth.
Yeah, it's really good.
Try that.
I'm curious what kind of brandy it is. Yeah, but yeah, it's really good.
That's the cover for it. It's a bottle.
What? That?
Yeah.
Holy Schmutskies.
Is that
wine in there
or what?
Isn't that smooth?
Yeah.
Drink that for breakfast, dinner, lunch, whatever.
Let's seal that back up and not tell anybody.
No wonder Star played like he did. Wow.
That's good stuff.
That is, you know, for brandy, yeah.
I wonder what kind of brandy that is.
I'm on a mission now. We'll find it out.
What
yeah,
did I pour
good point.
In there?
Yeah.